to run up to SoSo Cycles. A friend of mine that's been working there for decades is retiring, so this might be his last weekend or next weekend's his last weekend. Either way, I want to catch him before he retires over there. So we'll take that ride out there, take this bike on its first spin on the interstate. But first, we will stop and top off the fuel and see what kind of fuel mileage we got. Okay, let's figure this out. 52 miles divided by 2.182 gallons. Hey, 23.83 miles to a gallon, 23.8. That's better than 20, I'll take it. Just enough dive without being solid. So see, yeah, it's not much, doesn't come up much there after I let off the brakes. Very nicely set. So for a 47-year-old motorcycle, I'm really happy with how she handles. Really, actually very surprised. The interstate for us on this bike. SoSo Cycles, first thing I see is this black speed twin. That's a beautiful bike. Pipes are just right, they're stainless. I love stainless pipes, the way they color up with the straw color. To me, it's a lot more beautiful than titanium pipes. There's a richness to the way the stainless turns into straw.
Thank you.
Down, see how my foot's vibrating on that foot peg. Once the water's warmed up, it sure is a lot easier getting away from a stop than it is. I left the house this morning. There you gotta get that RPM quite a bit. Definitely handle the highway, but you know, it's a lot more fun on the back roads and country roads. Unfortunately, sometimes we gotta hit the highway. Shop is right down the road here a bit. It's been a family-owned business for forever. Decades and decades, passed down through generations. Well, this bike, I can flat-foot it. Both legs down, your one leg kind of touches the Kickstarter. A little different. Nothing objectionable, just move your leg back a little bit. Let's see if my buddy's got the shop open today. Sometimes they close it to go riding. They're closed today. Must have gone out riding. Normally open on Saturdays, but it's a holiday weekend. I don't blame them. Okay, well, I guess we'll go to the Honda KTM shop, the Honda Yamaha shop, see if they could order. Get the proper spark plugs ordered for me. I don't know, I don't want to get them off Amazon or eBay. I found NGK B9HS. Said, how many do I want? I said, I'll take all of them. He opened the box. There's three of them. That's exactly what I need. Oh, here's another nice thing about older bikes compared to our newer sport bikes. They had storage under the seat. That's where the tool kit used to go. And tool kit's missing. I need to put one together, especially for at least for a spark plug wrench. Then those spare plugs will go in the spark plug holder and replace those old plugs that are in there. That way I'll have some fresh plugs, but I need a plug wrench, put a tool kit. But yeah, these old bikes had storage space. Even my bikes from the 80s had storage space. Even my 1990 FZR had storage space. But, well, storage space in the bikes has disappeared. Outside, so
one check.